Hey guys, welcome to another episode of No Skunk Adventures. This morning we're heading off to San Juan Bautista to fish Lake McAlpine. They had a plant yesterday, second plant of the season, so I'm off to fish there first thing in the morning. We'll be using swim baits, jerk baits, and spoons. Those have been the three presentations that have done well for me over there. We'll also be experimenting with the notorious crack bait, which has been doing really well at Lake McSwain. And I'm trying to find out if that crack bait works as well here in the Bay Area trout waters as it does at McSwain. So we'll get the camera back on once we're on location. Here we go, starting off with the Suburban spoons.
No skunk on the board with the Suburban spoon clone pattern. Hooked up on the notorious jig split tail minnow.
All right, going with the swim bait.
The crackbait has been doing really well at McSwain. I myself have only caught one fish at McSwain using the crackbait and one fish here at McAlpine a couple weeks back using the crackbait. I've seen people fish the crackbait just off the bottom. I've seen people fish it off the top with a bobber. I myself like to use a slow retrieve and jig it in.
Lightning stock stacked. You got a bunch of lightning stacked in the back here.
Hold it back before you can get it. Got too excited.
Sorry.
$7.
Huh?
Another $7.
$7, yeah.
$7. What do I got here? No, I've got a half a cinco jig. Yeah, but partial. What's that? No, you just cut it. Yeah, I get a mini cinco and just cut it in half. It's a little bit heavier. $14. I got one lightning, the rest are all rainbows. There's a guy there, he took off for a bit, but I guess you could go for when he gets back. There it is. On the stonefly.
It's a nice little setup. I've seen that before.
Oh, is it?
I see a beautiful girl carrying it.
Yeah. There's a stonefly.
Oh,
Everybody's getting them on jigs, huh? I'll wait till y'all tire out and get enough. There's plenty of fish in this.
I remember you. I saw you Easter Sunday. I saw you Easter Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
Almost. All of you were in the corner.
I'm you guys.
Another one.
No biggies today, but plenty of action. Most of my fish today were caught on flies, golden stonefly, and the black rubber legs towards the end. At the beginning, I was catching on spoons and swim bait. If you like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, continue to stay safe out there. Enjoy the outdoors. Until next time, no skunk.